There are a lot of awesome fighting games out there. Tekken, Mortal Kombat, Street Fighter. But right now, I'm going to show you the most amazing fighting game ever. EK Plus, the martial arts simulation. Okay, I lied. It's actually the most terrible game I've ever played. So I'm gonna show you how terrible it is. Let's go. This is what I wanted to show you. I don't even know what I'm looking at. Is that a sound of a menu screen? Oh, you have to press the X button to see the menu screen that you're already controlling. That makes sense. Okay, by the way, let's see who made this game actually. Ignition Entertainment. That's weird. When you look up what games they made, this game does not fall under that. To be precise, they never even made a PlayStation 1 game. There might be an error, right? I mean, there's nothing much to worry about. Right? So let me take a look through the gameplay. They don't even have like an introduction stage where you can like figure out what buttons they are. But they have like a kind of a tutorial thing.
Where they show you what kind of buttons you can use and what they do. Which is a real help. But also like, what the fuck are the buttons? So they don't have like a training mission or a tutorial stage where they teach you what to do. But they do have like a way to show you the buttons, but it's a short film and not like Ultimate Button Layout that shows you the controller and what the buttons do. But still, finding out what the buttons do doesn't make me wiser of this game. Because let me show you the buttons.
It's upside to punch, down to kick, up crusts to kick also. Back X to do backflips, forward X to kick.
Why? There are buttons enough! I know that's just a PlayStation 3 controller, but I play it on emulator. Yes, I have the disc, but I don't have a way to record it from a PlayStation 1. But the PlayStation 1 controller almost works the same way as my PlayStation 3 controllers. It has the triangle, circle, square, cross button, and the cross button they do use, but why does it have to be in conjunction with the fucking arrow keys? Why can't you use the fucking circle or the square button? You even use the fucking triangle button in the menu screen to go back. I mean, they do know they exist, so why do not use them in the fucking gameplay? And talking about gameplay, you're pitted against two opponents, where you have to fight to get the most points and then you go to the next round. Here I place in All-Star Battle Realm. This game was first. But there are still two things I do not understand. One of the things I just glossed over a little bit. You fight against two people at the same time. What the hell? Why isn't there a way to play the game to just one opponent? But no, you have to fight two opponents at the same time. How is that even fair? Well, they do fight each other. Which is kind of okay. But you still have to fight two opponents. In what game are the three guys on the field? And it's constantly a fucking mess. Either you're getting kicked. Wait, no, there's no other option. You're just getting kicked. Because either opponent A or opponent B is kicking you. There's no you kicking them. And the other thing, where are the hitboxes? Because like I said, I can't hit them. It's impossible. I do hit them miraculously a few times, but never when I want it. You can do an awesome dance though. But despite the awesome dance party you can throw off in this, the game still lacks a lot. For the terrible gameplay, the incredible stupid button layout, and all the frustration it cost me, this game gets a 65% failed rage meter. I'm the Angry Dutchman, and I'll see you guys next time.
Thank you for watching this video. Press on me if you want to see a previous video. Or press on the subscribe button if you want to subscribe and see more of my videos.